Alright, what is up, guys? Jalen Hilo 2 fan here. And finally have my camera back. So I will be able to upload videos hopefully every day. Tuesday and Wednesday for sure. Left off, Tristan, expert mode, legendary 6. Let's check it out. Ritual deck. Photon Shockwave deck, Ritual deck. So I'm going to use the Ritual deck. So that works out hopefully well. Well, this guy beat me before. Those six samurais, dude, they are a pain in the ass to fight. That's all I gotta say. Play it for the 360. Okay. Not a very good hand. I will save the lightning vortex though. Magical melt off the beginning. Alright, well, that didn't work. I'm gonna have this on. Okay, Sonic Bird's going away. Spiral Serpent. Seven Strike Slash. Okay, that works. One Ritual Monster. We will end turn by throwing that face down, and that's it. Hopefully he summoned all his monsters. Of course. Actually, I should show that right now. That card is a pain in the ass. He summons a six samurai. My monster's attack points go down. Rates Bushido token. Yeah, special summon another one. Exceed summon now. I see it coming. And this is where it happened right here. I cannot do nothing. This guy prevents me from playing spells and traps. Oh, we'll see. I hope we can get this. Let me try playing this. I'm gonna get advanced ritual art. Boom. Now I'm gonna act at the end of the world. He'll negate it. I'll be able to activate once per turn or what? That's the thing. Once per turn. F you, buddy. Get rid of Spiral Serpent. Now I have to clear the field since his monster is stronger. And then open for an attack. This is the furthest I've ever gotten on this guy. Alright. See how it goes. Defense. He's gonna summon him. 1900 attack, can't beat it. I have two level 8s, which would mean I can summon him. That's a difficult one. Alright, another 24. This might actually turn out my advantage. Normally I'm done by the fifth turn. Oh, he is done. He has no cards in his hand. No Bushido tokens. No nothing. Listen, this is mine, guys. Oh, yeah. Come on, King. Yeah. There you have it, guys. Expert mode. Tristan Taylor has been defeated. Black Ring, don't use him. Not bad cards. Alright, I think we'll do two duels, I think. Alright, next up is Mokuba Worm Reality. Next is Play with Worms. He is gay. Scissor. Win. 7 to go. Please, guys, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment. I will try to get to all the comments, if there are any. I will answer questions you have. Alright, it's not that bad of a hand, actually. Or summon. Jesus Christ, right off the bat? This deck really does not revolve around attacking your opponent. Play that, throw that down. Gold sarcophagus. Let's go with the head of Exodia. Actually, big eye. Now I can start destroying monsters with him after I summon that. Pay 100 life points, which is really, really good. Really like messing your piece. I guess not. Well, there goes that plan. That solidarity card is gonna hurt him more. It's as much as getting 800 attack and they can't attack. Special summon it, we all know. Damn, dude, you have almost a full back row. What a weak ass. Oh, yeah. I'm talking about. Yes. No. I went to play it. Until you see that. Book of Moon? Yes, it will play a card. Thank you. Come on, summon monster chump. Nope. Well, it doesn't really matter. Call the Haunted. Oh, goodbye. Yes. Torrential Tribute. Haha. Now I got Big Eye. I'm gonna put him in defense. Yes. Alright. This may be a longer video because I'm using a stall deck until I get cards to win or until he decks out. Aww, little Mokuba has no monster cards. Ew, an ordeal. Freaking sweet. Fine by me. Start attacking him directly. Alright, that's a good start. He's drawing a blank here. And of course, everybody's got power to duel except for me. Two Viper's Rebirth. Three in a row? Are you kidding me? Of course you're gonna use Viper's Rebirth, no? Okay. This might be good for me. Come to think of it, I think I should have chosen a monster card. So I can do more damage since I knew the attacks were going through. Oh well. I didn't have a strong enough monster to end right there anyways. Just for safekeeping, I'm going to activate swords. Just in case he does get that exceed monster back, which I'm pretty sure he's going to. Yeah, go figure. Now I'm stuck again. Oh, wow. Okay. This looks like it's gonna be it, guys. I'm going to win right here. Unless it's a mirror force. Oh, what do I get for guessing that right? Nothing. Whoop-dee-doo. That's something up with this game. The computer always draws the cards they need. I'll keep that there for now. $500 won't even be worth it. I'm gonna win in 4 turns anyways. W Nebulica. What the hell? My card is flipped too. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to need to do that. Whatever, dude. Holy crap. Well, I can flip it. That's for that worm. There goes your strongest card, Mokuba. Okay, we sort of a scare there. He'll attack with that, though. Oh! Okay, let's see what he's doing with that card now. What? Holy shit! How the fuck would you do that? Okay. Mokuba, you just lost, dude. Shit. Okay. Damn. Come on. Wonderful. What was that? Oh, dude. Ooh, I'm gonna fucking in here soon. Oh my god, I'm gonna activate that bitch. What the fuck? What? Oh my goodness. You gotta be shitting me. Oh my god. There's no way you're gonna win, dude. No way. Of course. God, that freaking card again? Oh my god, I'm so close to winning. That wasn't them crying, dude. Wow, dude, if he summons a monster, I'm done. one more turn. There's maybe some of the monster I'm done. Yep. No. Oh my god. One frickin' turn is all it's gonna take. Fuck this game. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.